In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add a Google Sheets shortcut to your Google Drive. It's quite easy, and here's how to do it. First, let's go to the menu bar and click on File, and you'll see right here, Add a Shortcut to Google Drive. Once you click on that, you'll be given some choices on where you want to add your shortcut. We're going to click on My Drive, click on Add, and shortcut has been added to My Drive. And if we go to our drive, right here, you'll see that sheet has been added, and this is an indication that this is a shortcut. Let's try that again. So this is the original file. You can click on this three dots right here where it says More Actions. Click on that, go to Organize, and Add Shortcut. Again, you'll be given the choices. Let's say we're gonna move it here, add another folder, add it there. And if you check your drive again, you'll see that a shortcut to that sheet has been added to this folder. And this icon is an indication that this is the shortcut that you have added. And that's how to add a Google Sheets shortcut to your Google Drive. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.